Ready? You guys want to do this first tune?
Sure do.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
y'all gotta come back to our roots. I'm a preacher's kid from Oklahoma. Pentecostal preacher's kid. Raise the roof. Soulful gals, how about you?
Yeah.
By the way, these are my Jews for Jesus up here. Yeah. And Klein, Beth Sussman. Yeah, doesn't get any better than this. Beth, what are you doing, girl?
I'm making a call.
Okay. She's got to give her the time.
Sometimes I need a little help.
Sometimes.
When Rich isn't here.
Yeah, when Rich isn't here. But he's here.
He's here. Count me in, Rich.
One, two, three. Come on. Greg Clark. My buddy. He sings with me when I sing out live with the band. One of my favorite singers and one of my best friends. slow it down a little. It's a song I wrote about unconditional love when I lived back in Nashville, Tennessee. I've lived in New York City for 11 years. Can't believe it, man, time flies. I feel so young. Thank you. Anyhow, this song is entitled Mercy. You can hold me, feel my fever, lay your rose on my body, my pale skin, outside it's stormy. Love me anyway. beautiful tune. I just wrote it about 4 months ago with a good friend of mine named Rob Arthur. And he left New York City, unfortunately. But he's down in Nashville. Good for him. Yeah. Bad for me. Anyhow, this is a song called Walk the Walk. You know, if you're going to walk the walk, or if you're going to talk the talk, you got to walk the walk.
Yeah. Right.
That's what it's about. That's hard to do sometimes.
Talk the talk.
you guys.